As awareness began, the creature didn't know how long it's been, what the start of it was, just that what it's been doing for a while now, playing a role. But it began to question and began to look around, independent of its role, independent of what it thought it was constrained to. So, the creature roamed aimlessly for a while and determined that in a path like this, all roads lead back to the beginning. And so it looked to the sky and saw beautiful things, even if it couldn't see them outright. And it began to think and focus. There's something out there. And if I go towards it enough, I might find something. And so it looked to the biggest thing in the sky, a shining orb that was the closest. Something not too far off to begin the journey. And so it left, drawn in by it. Seeing the form grow ever closer. Looking down at where it came from, a line connected the two. A line it traveled. And so, as it came onto the surface, attention grew immediately to another. Another spear, another destination. And without looking around, it left immediately. Onto something bigger, something with more paths connected to it. And uncertain where to go, it started down a path and came back. Scared for the moment to continue the journey.